Bohol National Museum. The museum organizes artwork exhibits, such as the one featuring the Boholano artist Napoleon Abueva. The exhibit features dozens of significant works from the artist's collection and the tools he used in sculpting. Abueva was known as the father of modern Philippine sculpture and was a national artist for sculpture when he was still alive. These recognitions are the first for a Boholano artist. The museum collections are diverse and fascinating, from ancient artifacts to contemporary artworks. Some of the highlights of the museum's collections include the Boholano Goldsmithing Collection, which features intricate gold jewelry and ornaments from the pre-colonial period, and the Bohol Anthropology Collection, which consists of a wide range of artifacts related to the daily life and customs of the Boholano people. Museum diverse collection of artifacts that showcase the province's rich cultural heritage. So here is my second tourist spot, which is Blood Compact, located in Bohol District, Tagbilaran City. And before entering, we can see the famous statue surrounded by many tourist people. So the famous example of the Blood Compact was the 1565 El Pacto de Sangre, or Sendugo, between Spanish explorer Miguel Lopez de Legazpi and Datu Sikatuna, the chieftain of Bohol. An earlier Blood Compact, the first between natives and Europeans, took place in the 1521 between navigator Ferdinand Magellan and Raja Humabon of Cebu. The Blood Compact Monument is an artwork that is made to honor the first international treaty between the Philippines and Spain. It's where Miguel Lopez de Legazpi and Raja Sikatuna perform a Blood Compact on March 16, 1565. This gesture supposedly signified peace and friendship between the foreigners and the natives of Bohol. Third, the President Carlos P. Garcia Heritage House. It is the residence of former Philippine President Carlos P. Garcia in Tagbilaran City, Bohol. It was declared as a heritage house by the National Historical Commission of the Philippines in 2009. We can see their very old clothes and things they wear before. Their paintings and furniture belonging to the Garcia family are on display here at the Heritage House of President Carlos P. Garcia. And some of the collections at the National Museum Bohol branch was once displayed here before they were moved to its current location. The Memorandum of Agreement transferring the management of the museum from President Carlos P. Garcia Foundation to the Bohol Provincial Government was signed last November 25, 2011 by Governor Edgar Chato and Fernando Campos, son-in-law of President Garcia and then Secretary General of the Foundation.